Let's take a look at the Enable Features page in NetSuite and contrast it with General Preferences, Set Preferences, and Accounting Preferences. It's easy to confuse what belongs under each of these pages, but understanding the big ideas about each category will help you know what to expect on each page. Keep this diagram in mind as we go. Notice that Enable Features is the broader category. The three preferences will always be more specific than Enable Features. Notice also that Set Preferences falls under General Preferences. More on that in a minute. So first, Enable Features. You can find Enable Features under Setup, Company, Enable Features. On this page, you can see all the features that you could be using. Whether or not a NetSuite user in your company does have access to these features, however, depends on whether or not the administrator has turned on those features. These features cover every conceivable aspect of NetSuite, from transactions to CRM to accounting systems. Second, we have General Preferences. This page is located under Setup, Company, General Preferences. While Enable Features controls which NetSuite features occur in your NetSuite instance, General Preferences controls the appearance of some of those features. For example, what format are the dates in? Or when you open a list of records, how many rows can you see on a page? These are the kinds of things that General Preferences controls. The administrator uses this page to set the default appearance of certain things for the whole company. However, the administrator can permit users to override certain of these defaults on the Overriding Preferences subtab. Third, we have Set Preferences. You can access this page directly under the Home tab. What is the difference between Set Preferences and General Preferences? Set Preferences deals with any user's personal preferences. When you log into NetSuite, how do things look for you? And finally, we have Accounting Preferences. You can find this page under Setup, Accounting, Accounting Preferences. You may have noticed that there is an accounting subtab under Enable Features, but don't let that confuse you. Remember our diagram? Accounting Preferences, like General Preferences, is more specific than Enable Features. When considering which page you need, whether Accounting Preferences or Enable Features, ask yourself, is this an actual accounting feature, like accounts receivable, or is this a specific functionality that you can adjust within those features? If you've made it this far, congratulations. Having a high-level understanding of what differentiates these pages in NetSuite will help you to better understand and remember the specific elements that occur on each page. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.